Hey, what's up? What's
up?
Yeah,
I'm Chase.
Nice to meet you.
Right,
we just out here
interviewing
Dro.
Chase,
what's going on?
Not much. We were just interviewing Dro about his new album, but I was just about to ask y'all, both of y'all here, what y'all think about the government shutdown and how that affects?
Hey, man, they better cut them food stamps back on. My mama, my auntie done swung on my auntie.
Hey,
them stamps ain't in there cheering right around, pimple hanging. Hell no, Tip, get them.
Hey, man, everybody got to eat. You know what I'm saying? Everybody got to eat.
Without the food stamp, we can't do a goddamn thing.
We literally can't eat. Nah, I just think, you know, I think the government need to work together. The Democrats and the Republicans, they need to come together, man. And the Senate needs to be united for this country.